I've just kind of taken everything as it's come. Obviously, it's happened quite fast and quickly, but yeah, it's been a good 12 months. I've been working hard, listening to people, trying to improve myself, and yeah, it's going well. It's a bit cliche, but it is a dream. Obviously, growing up in England and seeing the teams and the players playing at Wembley, and it was such a good feeling, and it's kind of indescribable. It kind of just kind of went in slow motion, and I just kind of tried to take it in as much as possible. But yeah, it was a very proud moment.
Come on, who is going first? Is there a queue, or is it all of you together?
This is it. Makes a difference, doesn't it?
A few days.
Exactly.
Over. Vic, remember that second hurdle, yeah? Second hurdle.
I am!
Go!